or doing. Bian, Ikiye, Memory Adamo, Ugulu Padded No Kangota. Shame shall be with a married woman, about married woman. Married woman should dress like this before the marriage in Kora. You are married. You are not homeless. You should not be dressing like someone that is homeless inside your husband's house. Just like a human being. Get your hair bonnet. You won't carry hair for 3 weeks. You just leave yourself greedily, be lying close to your husband with your dirty hair. Now marry you, marry you. Now marry you, marry you. Cover your hair. Cover your 2 weeks cornrow. Cover your whatever hair before you sleep with hair bonnet. All the kids are not going to walk in on email. It's the looking mother's. Oh, we can go out with the man and Aguaga now. Near that is too much. Because I don't see what any side chick can do that you cannot do. The only difference between being a side chick, boom, airport, laziness, laziness, yes, good night here. Drink energy, anyway. Drink energy, Jamie, kung fu. This night when touch here like this, you see that no sexy, sexy thing can you name it. And with the time. Married woman use oil perfume. Married woman they use roll on me. Married woman they use roll on. That's what I said. Use lip gloss on your mouth. I have to do all in wear. Men okay, baby. Oh, this is just for making mad no more. Men okay, baby. Married woman they use perfume. They use roll up, it pay me like this. Why, for the sake of man. If you are going to sleep as a married woman, don't cover yourself this way.